Zorpik, and the Penguins trying to change on the move as Zorpik hits center ice and drills it to Red Wings territory. Stewart back defensively, gave it away, comes in front, a quick shot, score, Talbot, he scores to give the Penguins the opening goal. Oh, get in the fast lane, Grandma, the bingo game is ready to roll. Max Talbot gives the Penguins the first goal.
And Brad Stewart, defenseman for the Detroit Red Wings, he's been turning the puck over all series, Mike. He gets pressured by Talbot. He tries to go up the middle. It goes off the left skate of Evgeny Malkin, right to Talbot. He turns, fires on the backhand, and he beats Osgood between the legs. 1-0 Pens.
The boards by Draper. The puck free, though, off the near side. Here comes Talbot back again with Kennedy over on the right side. Talbot shoots. He scores! Max Talbot beats goaltender Osgood like a rented mule, and the Penguins take a 2-0 lead. Talbot, his second.
Special people do special things in special situations, and Max Talbot goes top shelf on Chris Osgood. What a play by Chris Kunitz as two wings went after Kunitz. It was Hudler and also Stewart, the defenseman that pinched. And with one hand, Kunitz is able to get this puck to Max Talbot. It's a two-on-one with Tyler Kennedy. Talbot, a left shot coming down the left side. He looks to Kennedy, says, no way, I'm going top shelf, baby, right where mama keeps the peanut butter. 2-0 Pens.
What a huge goal there by the Penguins. Cleary to the right point. With the puck to Cronwall. Cronwall moves around Kunitz, shoots at the post. Oh, he caught the post to the left of Fleury, who never saw it. Difference for the time the clock ticks down, it'll be 2 seconds left. They drop it, and they got to the right point. Here's Rafalski shooting. Never got through. Loose puck down to the net. Save made. Rebound. Oh, big save by Fleury. And it is. That's it. The Pittsburgh Penguins have won this hockey game. The Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. And Lord Stanley, scratch their names on your fabled cup. The Pittsburgh Penguins are Stanley Cup champions 2009. And they mob goaltender Fleury. The Penguins hold on. The Wings had one last chance on the net. Fleury robbed them at the last second. And the Penguins have done to Detroit what the Red Wings did in Pittsburgh last year. And that's win in the Wings' own building. The Penguins, jumping for joy, obviously, have just surrounded their goaltender. They stormed off the bench, and the bench is just explosive down there as the Penguins win a Stanley Cup for the first time since 1992.
What a game. Hockey game. Yeah. What a hockey game. And the Penguins earned it, Mikey. They did all the little things in this game. They took the body, the bounces. Marc-Andre Fleury was unbelievable in this hockey game. He makes two huge saves at the very end to preserve the 2-1 lead. And the Penguins, it's coming home, baby! The Stanley Cup is coming home!